What? Look out!
My father's palace was a prison much like this. I had never set foot inside. Now here I was, myself a prisoner, seeking an escape. I'll start the story from here next time.
All right, I've decided. I will marry her. I'll tell her the first chance I get. Time we put an end to all this fencing about and not saying what one really means. We've made it this far. It's foolish to deny what we both feel.
Torture chamber. It was the first time I had seen such devices at close range, close enough to touch. Where were the men whose trade it had been to apply the question, to extract the answer their king sought, if indeed there was one? In the end, they had met the same fate as their victims, guards and prisoners made equal by the sands of time. I'll start the story from here next time.
It's all right. It's me. It's me. Look, at last we're here. The Tower of Dawn.
long have I been...
Gone? What are you talking about?
Never mind.
Be careful!
Of what? Not everything is a trap, you know.
Too easy. You know, not everything.
The hourglass is nearby. I can feel it.
Feel it how?
I can't explain it. I'll start the story from here next time.
There's no one here.
Now get on top of the hourglass. You did it. Take the dagger. Strike it into the center of the dome.
Your father's army sacked your palace, captured you as a slave.
What?
You have every reason to hate me.
What are you talking about?
Now you want me to trust you.
Go on. There's no time.
Faced my enemy. I had looked into his eyes, and I had lost everything.
A tomb.
You were there. The dagger was in your hand. Why did you hesitate? You think you're cleverer than everybody, but you're just like the rest of them. Those soldiers, all they can do is fight, destroy. Why did I trust you?
Why didn't you trust me?
Ow.
Sorry.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Hold my hand. Don't let go.
I didn't mean what I said.
No, you're right. All that's happened is my doing. I wanted honor and glory. I brought this on us.
You are brave and good. If this tomb is to be ours, at least the dagger will be buried with us. And we are together. What is it?
Nothing.
You're trembling.
I just don't like close spaces. There must be some way out of here.
When I was small, my mother taught me a secret word. She said that when I was afraid, all I had to do was speak that word, and a magic door would open. I've never told that to anybody.
I can see why. It's the most childish thing I've ever heard of. What was the word?
Kakolukiam.
Kakolukiam. You did that, didn't you? Farah? Farah?
Where are you?
Oh, isn't it beautiful? beautiful.
Isn't what beautiful? Where are you?
If only we could stay here.
What are you doing?
Farah?
If only we could stay here.
Farah?
Shall we take a bath?
Where are you?
Take me in your arms.
I don't see you. What the? All right, this is getting ridiculous. Farah?
Just take me in your arms.
Who are you talking to?
I've been waiting so long. Why do you act so distant?
Farah? Can you hear me?
Don't you want to touch me?
Farah! Farah?
It's beautiful. Come on.
Was it real, that magical cavern? If it was a dream, then it was a dream we both shared. I know it was.
Oh, no.